Okay, the service is now on the rinsers and the Zanussi is on the cool down period. I had a problem with my mobile, so you'll get to see a full 95 degree cycle from the service tomorrow. The Zanussi is now pumping out for the wash spin. The service is now pumping out for rinse spin 1. the service was a little unbalanced on that spin, as is the Zanussi, but the Zanussi has now balanced itself correctly, or as much as it can do. The service is now on rinse 2. The Zanussi is now on rinse 1. And the jet system has just turned itself back on again. And the service is now pumping out for rinse spin 2. The service is now on rinse 3, and the Zanussi is still on rinse 1. The Zanussi is now pumping out for rinse spin 1. Zanussi is having a bit of trouble spinning again. The service is now pumping out for its final spin time, 1300. Zanussi is now in its final rinse. And the service is having a little trouble spinning as well at the moment. And this is round two for the Sapphire for spinning. Let's try round three for spinning in the service. It's managed it this time, but it's still pretty unstable. I think when service made these machines, it gave them two attempts and then bugger it will spin anyway policy. Surface currently at 1000 RPM of the 1300 spin. I lied, that was actually 600 RPM, now it's at 1000. And the Zanussi is now pumping out for spin dry 1600. Now at 1300 in the service. We're now on the main part of Spindrive 1600. Both machines are now on the drying cycle. The Zanussi has just set the dryer going. The Sapphire turns the pump on and off like the Hoover throughout the drying cycle, whereas the Zanussi keeps the pump on permanently. So new season now finished his 15-minute drying stint.